Hey guys, this is Darkest Blader, and today I'm gonna do a Beyblade battle between Flash Sagittarial 230 W2D versus Diablo Nemesis XD. So let the battles begin. And this was requested by Articuladu, so yeah. So let's start the battle, round one. Yeah, guys, subscribe to him, he's really awesome. And so, yeah, and who'll take the first win? So, Flash Sagittarial is in attack mode, Diablo Nemesis is in ultimate balance mode. It can change three modes, S, S2D, and whole XF. So yes, so I'm gonna, this video is for Articuladu. He asked me if he could do this, so I said, yes, I'm gonna do another battle between these two, but then I'm gonna have the other one in sharp, attack mode, sharp mode, for the tip, and Flash Sagittarial in stamina mode.
It will be in a separate video.
So yeah, he's going to do a tournament, custom baby tournament. So if you want, just go there. He's an awesome leader, make good MVBs, great MVBs, and battles, unboxings, everything is good for him. If he does, he's an awesome leader, and I hope great and awesome and amazing leader. And so yeah. I'm gonna give this up also to customers, Ladies, me, and Victor Bay, Victor Bay videos, because it's awesome later too. So let's see. Flash Sagittarial is not doing so well. It's doing awesome, but it's just standing. Not see your attack or defense. I'll take the first win. I think it will be Flash. So yeah. Guess I'm cheating. I'm gonna do a custom level 10. I hope everyone enter. I have 6 people who's entering. We're down to battle, but I don't know if I hope I could get 20. But anyways, Flash wins round 1.
Round 1. Round 2.
So now it will be attack. It's attacking.
I don't know who could win. Yes, I do know. Flash wins. 2 and 3.
Yeah. Let's see how it win.
Whoa.
And we have a winner.
Flash Sagittarial wins the battle. So please like this video, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching this epic Beyblade battle by Darkest Blader. See you next time. Bye.